Hey guys, Lynette here, and in today's video, we are unboxing another Bath & Body hand soap haul. So let's get in and let's get into the box. All right guys, welcome back. So I have a huge hand soap box here to unhaul with you. I think I got this from the last hand soap sale, but I'm not too sure. I've had to unbox a couple different Bath & Body reviews, but I believe this is from the most recent hand soap sale. I wanted to grab these because we're in fall. I know winter's around the corner too, but I wanted to make sure my house was prepared for the fall and for like the Thanksgiving vibe that's coming up. So this is what I grabbed. And if you guys have used any of these, definitely let me know what your thoughts are in the comments section below. So the first one I grabbed here was white coconut caramel. I don't know about you guys, but I love the packaging of the fall line, especially with the candles. I love how they have that like chalkboard vibe to the title. This one is good for people who like coconut flakes, toasted hazelnut, and caramel swirl. And I believe I did get two of these. Let me see. Yeah, I did. So I basically grabbed two of each of the fall line. So that's what I have there. And then I did grab two of also pumpkin apple. So there's those two. Now pumpkin apple, I'll show that to you. Pumpkin apple is a mixture of, where are you? Oh, red delicious apples, fall pumpkin, and clove buds. So I like this one because this one you can kind of put in your kitchen or like that guest bathroom. That one is pretty for me, to me. And then the next one I grabbed here, hold on. Oh, I see it. Okay. So I have pumpkin cupcake. So I have two of those also. Now pumpkin cupcake, the notes for this are baked pumpkin, whipped vanilla frosting, whipped vanilla frosting, and golden honey. So this is pretty cool for like that week of Halloween. And then, or for Thanksgiving, it kind of doesn't matter. And then this is marshmallow pumpkin latte. Those are the last two that I grabbed. And then this one is creamy pumpkin, toasted marshmallow, and warm praline. I don't know why this is green. I think they could have gone with maybe like a brownish color, but being that it's pumpkin and marshmallow, kind of the green kind of makes it look like it doesn't smell good, but that is that one there. So definitely let me know. I know this was like a quick haul, and they gave me like a postcard for the candles, the fall candles. I'm kind of missing the coupons that we used to get on the online orders. Most of my orders from Bath & Body have mainly focused on online. That's easier for me. I just feel like I prefer ordering online than going to the store at this point of my life. Even though I miss going to the stores too, but I prefer to do the online thing and then just get it sent to the house so it's much safer. So yeah, that's everything that I have in this hand soap haul. Let me know in the comment section below again if you've tried any of the fall hand soaps or what was your favorite from the fall line so far, that maybe I'll do that on my next haul. So with that being said, you guys make sure you like, comment, and subscribe so you never miss another one. And with that being said, you guys enjoy the rest of your day and we'll see you on the next video. Have a good day, guys.